Need to speak to the Duchess, urgently.
All right, you scamps. Story's done. Go find your parents.
But the Pomerine? What about the story of Rittik and the dragon?
A tale's for another time. But take a good look at the man who stands before you now. This is Geralt of Rivia, the master witcher who lent his valiant hand to the defeat of the giant Goliath.
Master Witcher, is it true virtue always trumps villainy?
Not always. Could go either way. Sometimes virtue wins, sometimes villainy gets the upper hand. Still worth being good.
But why? If it doesn't mean you'll win.
Pomeran's story. Think back. A decent man attracts other good folk, makes friends he can count on. The rogue? Well, you can only count on other rogues. And who would you rather have for a friend?
A man of virtue?
I must agree. Now, that will do for questions. Go find your parents. Her Enlightened Highness has doubtless arrived at the Tour Nigra.
Lead the way. Who's fighting? Nilfgaardian gladiators?
Close, but not quite.
Someone's gonna fight a Shalmar? With only some bells on its tail to confuse it, slow it down?
Whatever is the problem? The beast is a gift from the Emperor, no less.
Shouldn't torment the beast. How would you like to be dumped in an arena, blindfolded with a string of bells dangling from your hands?
Pity a monster. You, a witcher.
I slay monsters who are a threat to humans. You're out to humiliate one to entertain a crowd. No knight will gain any glory from this. Who's going to fight the beast?
Guillaume, the young man you met.
Yeah. Mentioned he'd probably...
Great love demands great.
Let's go.
I dedicate my imminent victory to fair Lady Vivian.
It's begun. The fight shall have to end first. We must wait.
Fight to the beast! Its plans compound!
so the witcher wooed the Selma, then it's now hard. Defeated by Geralt of Rivia, master of the witchering trade. Behold, as the last gasps of life seep from the beast.
Master Geralt, do what you must. Finish the deed!
Monster's no threat. No need to kill it.
A victor may always show mercy. It is his right. Long live Geralt the Merciful! Pikeman, see to the beast.
That came damned close to dying.
I'm fine. Not hurt at all. Vivian?
Smile as befits a hero and keep silent. Speech clearly paints you. She approaches.
Geralt. We must talk. Vivian.
You shall talk later. In the medic's tent.
Geralt, magnificent, breathtaking.
Your grace.
We knew that to summon you was a brilliant idea. We are delighted, raffish, to have struck upon it.
And I'm truly... honored.
See to our young hero. Hop, hop. For we must make off with Geralt. We should talk. We had been long awaiting your arrival. Had nearly lost hope. Then suddenly, that entrance, so spectacular.
Your Grace, my contract. I'd like to discuss it.
Naturally, but not here. We shall need Damien. He let the investigation pending your arrival. But wherever could he be? Come, we must find him.